What's up everybody, welcome to the vlog. 8 a.m. in the morning and we came to trek the Yettinabhuja. I'm not sure if you guys can see. So we are here at Nyanya Bhairavi temple. We start the trek from here. It's about a 3 km trek and we have to pay a fee of 250 rupees. So let's see how it goes. In the darkest night, I saw your eyes. A sense of threat that I can't forget. I often read comments in the comment section saying the life of a vlogger is pretty nice, pretty amazing. You get to travel, you get to go places. But the truth is, do you understand that you can never lie? You can never lie to your parents. Because even yesterday, I told my parents I'm coming in the car because I told you I had a horrible back pain from working from home. This particular trek, although it's 3 km, I don't really think it's a proper trek because it's across flat land. You won't see a lot of water crossings, or so far I haven't. I think we are 15-20 minutes into the trek, but beautiful views. I wanna know who you are. This world I need to know. My biggest fear while coming to treks is getting bit by a leech. It reminds me of my ex-girlfriend. This world I need to know. So take my hand and let our fears go. The best part about treks is that the higher you go, the higher you get, it never disappoints you. It's a tedious task to do, but kya aap sirf bike karo, sirf biking karoge. Biking is just a mode of transport towards adventure. Adventure to aapko hi karna hai. Beautiful views, beautiful landscapes. The sweatshirt's off because we are on the top, almost reaching. That's the peak. Beautiful views. Suraj, kya aap drugs lete ho? Kya drug hai ye?
Glucose.
Glucose, essential for trekking, huh?
With vitamin C.
The last bit of the trek is really steep, so I'm not gonna be vlogging because I need both my hands, but this is how steep it is. No words describe your savage life. Ooh, let's give it a go like a purpose shows. That's about it. We are on the top. Every time I see a beautiful view, I give you 5 seconds to just absorb it. Here's yours. That's about it, a beautiful trek and a beautiful view, and we have just one message for you. Subscribe to Rocky Vlogs! Lessons learned from the trek, make sure you wear high top shoes, helps you stay away from the leeches. Number two, empty stomach trekking doesn't do a lot of harm to you. We didn't feel tired, actually we feel super fresh, super hungry, so ab jaake batting karenge. Lesson number three, make sure you guys carry water, supplies like glucose, electrolyte, just in case. We didn't use any, although we had. That's about it. Enjoy the trek.
A few moments later.
Damn right, many moments later, we decided to come to the waterfall after breakfast and stuff. But just check out the way we came here. It almost felt like a forest safari. Gentlemen, what a beautiful waterfall. 3, 2, 1. And this is exactly why I tell you, you need to have that wanderlust in you. You can't pay and get these kind of facilities, because this is absolutely, literally nobody around. Just me and the boys. They're already in the dip. I'm gonna go in next. I hope you like the underwater shots. All right then, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked my series from Mudigere. Today's dip in the drink was the best. I'll see you guys in another one. Stay safe, take care, peace.
నంబర్ బూతన
వైరల్ అవుడు
ఇస్ టాపర్
వైరల్ అవుడు
వైరల్
సరకార
ఓకే 3 2 1 వన్స్ అగైన్ సో వెన్ వి ఆస్క్ దట్ ఇన్స్ట్రక్టర్ బై ద వే వన్ ఇన్స్ట్రక్టర్ కమ్స్ విత్ యు గైస్ అండ్ హి టోల్డ్ us దట్ vehicles can go, okay, it's pretty obvious that vehicles can go from here, but he said if we leave you guys or if we let you guys go, everybody's gonna want to come, and it'll no longer be a tourist place. But I don't understand how there are a lot of people who bail out on locations because it's a trek. So I don't know, why wouldn't they let the vehicles at least make a jeep system or something where we can pay 300 instead of 250 and then go on this trek.